Welcome back to the KCRA 3 experience at the Arden Fair Mall. I got to tell you, my Irish eyes lit up knowing that we were going to have some chocolate truffles here being made today. But chocolate Guinness truffles? It's a creation by Jon Clemons. He's from the Capitol Garage in Sacramento. You always have tasty treats here, and you make this specifically for St. Patrick's Day.
Next couple weeks, we'll have them in the case. So.
Really? Beer is what you add?
Yeah, Guinness and chocolate goes great together.
Yeah, well. A
little bit of sweet. So to get started with our ganache, we have 5 cups of dark chocolate, 1 cup of white chocolate, 2 tablespoons of butter.
Does it have to be like that really expensive good chocolate would you recommend?
I would recommend it, yeah.
Okay,
this is Kubature
yeah.
chocolate, Kubature semi-sweet. So,
okay.
And I'm adding 1/2 cup of cream and 1/2 cup of this gingerbread syrup you can buy at the store.
Is that the kind that you'd put in like a
This is like for coffee and stuff.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So that's heavy cream and the fun little syrup
exactly.
there.
Exactly. And then a full bottle of the 12-ounce, and this is extra stout.
Okay, I swear I did not take a sip of that. So
yeah, it looked like a little bit was missing, actually.
I'll blame it on you, John. No, I really didn't. Believe it or not, not a beer girl, but this could be good. Okay.
I have a pot of water boiling here, and once you have this ready to go, set it on top, turn off the heat, okay? And just stir this occasionally for about 10 to 15 minutes. It'll all melt down. And if you want to hand me this bowl right over here.
Sure.
This is what it turns out looking like. This is the soft inner filling of the truffle.
So does it come out like this actually first?
This is for dipping the truffles in.
Oh, okay. So
let's
stick to that.
This is the dirty part. You got to get your hands in here, get a little messy, roll these balls, okay? Now we have melted chocolate here. This is all ready to go. You want to add about 2 ounces of unmelted chocolate to temper it, and that ensures a nice crispy outer shell of the truffle.
Oh, okay.
That's a secret that a lot of people don't know. So now you know.
Now we know.
Yeah. So let me just switch places here. Now over here, I've ground up ginger snap cookies to roll the truffles
in. So they're just basic Nabisco ginger snap cookies right there.
Those are the ones right there. Oh, another good brand is Mother's.
Okay.
Makes really good ginger snaps.
Okay, so your little creation here, a ball of it goes in.
The ball goes in. And it comes out. Put it right in the... just keep repeating. This recipe makes about 27 or 28... they're going to be about 2 ounces, okay?
And so you'll sell this right through St. Patrick's Day at the Capitol Garage?
Oh, yeah. And normally what I do is I roll these all ahead of time.
Right.
So you can get your hands cleaned up and a little easier that way.
So you make a lot of homemade truffles, you said, like seasonal other stuff.
We
what
do,
are there
like
some other ones
freezer,
that you
do? I do a blackberry, like pastel colors.
Oh, fun.
We do a mint for... I do a mint chai tea one also for St. Patrick's Day because it has a nice green shell on it.
It's fun.
And those you can buy those right now at the garage.
How long would you let this chill?
This needs to chill. I usually let it chill overnight, actually.
Okay.
So the firmer, the better.
Got it. All right, let's get a Jon Clemons recipe up if you want it from the Capitol Garage. You can send us a 41-cent stamped envelope to KCRA 3 TV, 3 Television Circle, Sacramento, California, 95814, and we'll send you back the recipe. Or easy enough, go to KCRA.com, and you can print out the recipe yourself. Just click on the food tab on the left, and chocolate truffles will be right on the top there from the Capitol Garage and Jon Clemons' creation. Interesting Guinness chocolate truffles. This is amazing. I got to try one.
So once those dry... Right
they
down
look
here,
like that.
Those are the ones ready to eat.
Awesome. Okay, we're going to be back with a check of today's headlines and weather after this. I know you suffer from allergies. At least we'll get a little rain the next couple of days. That should bring it down. We'll be back right after this break. Yummy Guinness chocolate truffles.